with Minu at AngloLink, and today I'm going to review negative words and negative forms with you. By the end of the video, you'll have a very good understanding of how to formulate negative sentences in English. So when you're ready, we can begin. Let's start with negative verbs. First, let's look at the verb to be. Positive sentence, it's common. Negative, just add not to your verb. It is not common. In spoken English, it's always better to use the contracted form, isn't. It isn't common. Next example. He was here. That's right. Just put the word not on was. He was not here. He wasn't here. We're ready. Add not. We are not ready. We aren't ready. One last example with the verb to be. There were many people. There were not many people. There weren't many people. Let's look at the modals now. Again, as you know, modals take direct questions and negatives. Joe can drive. Joe cannot drive. Or in the contracted form, Joe can't drive. She could stay. She could not stay. She couldn't stay. We should stop. We should not stop. We shouldn't stop. I would do that. I would not do that. I wouldn't do that. I must sleep. I must not sleep. I mustn't sleep. Let's move on to other tenses. First, tenses where you can see the auxiliary. For example, the auxiliary verb to be. She's looking for a pen. She's not looking for a pen. She isn't looking for a pen. We're going to start. That's right, just add not to your verb to be. We're not going to start. We aren't going to start. They were leaving when he arrived. They were not leaving when he arrived. They weren't leaving when he arrived. Let's look at some other auxiliaries now. The verb have as an auxiliary in the present perfect. She has just left. Just add not to has. She has not just left. She hasn't just left. In the past perfect. He had had dinner before going out. Just add not to the first had. He had not had dinner before going out. He hadn't had dinner before going out. And finally, the future tense with the auxiliary will. Prices will fall. Just add not to will. Prices will not fall. Prices won't fall. Right then, let's look at tenses where you cannot see the auxiliary. As you know, they are the present simple and past simple tenses. The auxiliaries are
Do does for the present simple and did for the past. Let's look at the first example. We have a deal. It's the present simple. Have is the main verb and we need the auxiliary don't. We don't have a deal. James lives in London. What do you think the auxiliary is here? That's right, does. In the negative, doesn't. James doesn't live in London. And finally, past simple. They went to the museum. The auxiliary in the past is did. They didn't go to the museum.